I like to use a specific ear powder. This helps to dry up any wax in the ear, and also just a few little grains of it in the ear. This will also help you to adhere to any little hairs that are actually growing in the ear canal. These want to be removed, good boy, because they will attract wax and grease. Be wary of any dark brown discharge, which smells very foul, coming out of the ear. This is an indication of otitis, which is an ear infection, and really does need sorting out by a vet.